Please subscribe, like, share, and do not forget to comment in our comments section.
Donald Trump hasn't spoken publicly about Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's bombshell interview with Oprah because he doesn't want to be canceled, like Piers Morgan, Trump's former aide, claims. Trump's former senior advisor Jason Miller lifted the cover on his feelings about the Sussexes interview on Wednesday. Miller said Trump told him he could make a little news by sharing his reaction to the interview, but he ultimately decided it wasn't a good idea. When I was talking to the president this morning, he's like,
"Yeah, Meghan's no good. I said that and now everybody's seeing it. But you realize if you say anything negative about Meghan Markle, you get canceled. Look at Piers Morgan,"
Miller recalled. Trump has spoken out against Meghan in the past, including when he famously called her
nasty
in 2019.
Please subscribe, like, share, and do not forget to comment in our comments section. Your comments are very much valuable for us. Please press the bell icon to get all the latest videos.